Sunshine the Chef, and today it's a bad hair day.